According to the RE/MAX Leading Edge June Housing Report, sales of single-family homes in the RE/MAX Leading Edge service area decreased 1.1%. Inventory remains down 19.6%. The number of days on market is also down 19%, while median sale prices remain up 7.2%. And that's your RE/MAX Leading Edge June Housing Report.